finish line. Fighting from Baker, I gotta say. And now Hernandez is where I think he's
going. Hernandez is going to try and keep most of the fight out.
Now Hernandez is starting to get some strength back in this clinch. He gets whipped around here. So far, a lot of clinch fighting here in this one fight. Muay Thai also. Best officials in the business right now. Baker's trying to bring it on strong here.
Oh! Great little tight overhand. Sharp elbows on the inside.
That's what Charleston Muay Thai does best. They are great at hitting those elbows in the clinch and these rule sets that allow them. Oh!
Elbow.
Yeah, that was a very nice elbow on the way in. I think I remember seeing Amy Padula with a similar about midway through that second round, the pressure started to slow down, and it was more of a technical striking match. We saw Hernando able to take over. I think if that is allowed to continue, that Hernando really came out more technical striker every time. So Baker's really got to continue to bring that dogfight that he's brought in the first two rounds in this third round, because it could very well be one. Shot from Fernando. Fernando's finding his range and timing now. If the striking match is allowed to continue, I think he will see more of the same.
Inside elbow, just for Fernando.
Now he's bullying Baker in the clinch a little bit. The strength is not good enough.
Distance.
It was a scrap.
You gotta love the Muay Thai,
the little gloves. No other promotion in the Southeast that I know of is doing fights like this, and I couldn't be happier to see these two young guys put on one hell of a fight under this rule set here tonight.
I gotta tell you, I'm not jealous of those judges that have to score this one. I think that Baker won that first round. Fernando won the second and the third, but I will say that they were both very close, and I think that sweep in the third round could be a determining factor here for Baker, but we'll see. We will see. Fernando was able to land a lot of big shots, a lot of damage, and he was able to cut Baker really bad above the eye. We'll see how the judges value and scored this one. Close fight, like I said, in my opinion, could have gone either way. Looks like they scored that third round for Baker with that sweep. I think that's rounds 1 and 3 for Baker. Totally understandable score, but man, what a fight from Fernando Hernandez and Dylan Baker here on Conflict 53. Small gloves Muay Thai. It was a violent affair.